Regrettably, most of humanity's history and culture is forever lost. Mara didn't care about such things. The only science she prized was her own research. She had no idea how to run the tower. While everything fell apart, she hid away in her laboratory.
What was her goal?
Change. She took it upon herself to alter humanity. You'll see for yourselves soon enough.
Mara the Keymaster will now address the residents of the tower.
That's unexpected.
Why?
She doesn't do speeches. Never been much of a leader.
It's been a long time since I've talked to you. Too long. Some of you seem to have forgotten me.
Oh, I don't think they have.
Yeah.
I'm not here to rule you. I'm here to save you. The outside world is harsh and deadly. And it's not going to change. Not anytime soon. We can't alter the planet, but we can alter ourselves.
That's nonsense. Entirely artificial respiratory system. Synthetic grass covering 80% of the body. No brains to speak of. This is Mara's solution.
And what's yours?
Like I told you, iron resolve, single will, one purpose.
We need to adapt, to evolve. Technology kept us alive until now, gave us this shelter. But we need to take it in deeper into our bodies.
Thank you. 行くぞ!
The key has already been forged. All we need to do is turn it. But this will not happen if we are divided. There are those who would not submit to our plan. We want them to take part. We want them to take part. But we cannot make them. For the transformation is not easy. It is hard and painful, and it takes work.
Wait, it's still here. She must have missed his function. One of the auxiliary servers. You know what to do. It might be our best find yet.
A singular opportunity. The technique you'll learn here is beyond what regular ghost runners were ever capable of.
Regular? We weren't equal?
Equal? Yes. Identical? No. Some of you had unique abilities. Some had experimental features.
What about me?
What about you?
What were my unique abilities?
You didn't have any, I'm afraid. Who would have thought you were the one destined to become so very special?
Who were we?
We've been through that already. You were peacekeepers. My elite.
No. Before that. Before the implants.
There was no before. You weren't born. You were engineered from a single cell up. You don't have implants. You are your implants. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
The technique.
You remember the Atma chip that Burl used?
Brain interfaces.
Yes. There is a way to exploit them. Send a control signal deep into the neural cortex.
You learned how to hack people.
If that's what you want to call it.
Try to use this exploit?
No, she won't. She doesn't even know it exists. Ironic, considering the way she defeated you. I guess we both kept our little secrets. software update is complete. Now, to try it out, find their center. Let the implants speak to you. Good. Pick your target wisely. Not every pawn is going to be worth the effort. Just like that. This is actually quite tricky to simulate.
You're worse than Mara.
What are you talking about?
She sabotaged the Ghostrunners. You did it to everyone.
It's a tool. If you don't like it, don't use it.
Those incapable of making the effort took up arms against us. We had to defend our future, and we did. The traitors are dead, but their supporters still walk among us.
Thank you. Noah.
Our dream. We must act on it. The time has come. We won't wait any longer. The key is turning. The shackles are coming free, and the door opens. In a week's time, we'll all have stepped outside. Time to get to work.
machinations. Replace half their bodies with her insane tech.
Facilities. net!
Her creations are no longer human. Mara must be stopped.